people, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, my name is Maya. Please go ahead and click the subscribe button and don't forget to hit that bell on so you know my most new videos and post them once a weekly or once a week. Anyway, so I'm gonna do a little vlog. It's not gonna be DIY, but first time ever, I'm about to make homemade pizza. It almost kind of reminded me of that I did cooking class back in high school, and you know I love to cook. So, if y'all ready, let's get started. Put in yeast mixture, the 2-pack of yeast, water, sugar, salt, and it needs to be salted for about 5 to 10 minutes. And once that, I'm going in and mix the flour mixture. And I know sometimes I get messed up and I have to start over again. And also, I put the flour in the bowl. Okay, anyway, after I finish, and I'm going to put in the yeast mixture, pour in there, and mix it. Okay. So I'm just gonna have to need to go for 5-10 minutes. Yeah, should be 5 minutes. And my table's messy. Probably too much flour. However, I'm gonna use my hands to do the old-fashioned way. Very sticky. Okay, so right now I'm kneading a dough, and I think I only have plenty of time. And of course, my hands are sticky because my sister did help me pour the flour out because I cannot reach any measuring cup because I don't want to get dough in any flour. Okay, I don't believe that's time. Oh, jeez. Okay, I have to rinse my hands and be back in a sec. Alright, this is what my dough looks like after kneading. So, right now I'm going to put this kneading bowl with the oil or you can use cooking spray and just spray a little thinner, but not too thin. Because it easily let the dough rise. And I'm gonna let it sit for 1.5 hours. So that way the dough will stay puffy up. Now my dough is puffy rising, I'm gonna turn into flour counter on my table. It will get messy again. So I'm going to roll the dough and put some cheese and pieces on it. So I'm just gonna whip this baby up. I'm just going to make them to a perfect shape. Is done, and I'm going to put that in the oven for 10 to 12 minutes.